MLB Network is your Marlins lead 3-1. Let's go to the World Series. National League Championship Series between the Chicago Cubs and the Miami Marlins.
Make some noise!
Hi again, everybody. Matt Vaskirjan welcoming you to our exclusive postseason coverage on MLB Network.
Miami 5 a Miami 4 a 1, Chicago 9 a 0, Miami 6 a 1, y ahora voy yo a pichar. Quinto juego, no sé por qué lo están tapando.
Set for what should be a good one. Lineups and first pitch are next.
Fucking glitch no controla eso.
Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch. Let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci.
Yo, Miami Marlins.
And briefly here, a glance at the two starters who'll get the ball here in this one. With that, a look at the Cubbies' starting lineup. HR, how do they fight off elimination here on the road?
Well, Matt, they got a great pitcher on the mound, so to me, my philosophy changes when I know he's throwing. I only need a couple runs. So I get that leadoff guy on, I may move him up and drive in a run every time I get an opportunity. And then it just relaxes him on the mound as well, knowing he's got a couple runs early and let him do his thing.
And there's a look at the starter this lineup will match up against as you take a look at his line on the right side of your screen.
Jesson, defensive alignment for the Marlins.
In this day and age, with the moving all over the place playing the shift, these guys are old school, very traditional. You don't see the shift applied very often this way. Swung and missed. You're not catching up to that pitch. No way.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Good change of time, but he wouldn't bite on it. Game time temperature, a comfortable 76 degrees. Shots it foul right at home plate. Again, a 1-2. And a fastball is swung on and missed, and there is your first out of the contest.
In the second spot tonight, first base, the number 44, Anthony Rizzo.
Ready. Here's the first offering. Popped high in the air. Bohr is there for it.
I got it. He
makes the play. And there are two gone now.
third, the right fielder number 30, Nomar Mazara.
Into the windup and the pitch. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
Now that's when you know it's a good pitch. He broke off a really nice breaking ball down in the zone right there, and even though this is one of the best hitters around, he waved right through it.
Slow curveball, like a balloon, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike two. And he just misses with a curveball.
Boy, I don't know if that was a great take or he's just flat out fooled, because that curveball was really close. What a great.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Cubs are down in order. Now the Marlins will see what they can do. No score. At the plate, Eduardo Nunez. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2.
Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch.
And he got him. Stepping into the box, Pedro Guevara. Looking for back-to-back K's to start the game. Look out, that one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Now the pitch. And that one stays 2-2 apparently. Don't go too far. The dangerous Giancarlo Stanton gets his shot next.
Let's go.
Into the window, ready with the payoff pitch. And nice. He missed with that one. It's ball four. A one-out walk here in the home first. Giancarlo Stanton now. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. The runner's on first with one down. And there he goes towards second. Pitch outside, the throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
Good steal of second there, and that really sets up the middle of this order to drive in a run and break this scoreless ball game. Always great if you can score first early in the game.
Two balls and a strike. Here it is. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Guevara rounds third and is digging for the plate. And the run will score as the Marlins claim the early 1-0 advantage.
Yeah, Matt, if the runner's on first, this hit may or may not bring him home. But he was on second, so he cruises across the plate for the run. It's all about finding ways to manufacture runs, and they did just that there.
Hey, we got no out.
I really like that pitch right there. The batter will tell you everything. You get a late swing right there on a fastball low and away. That means that's a great located pitch.
Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2. The 0-2 home. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out.
Second baseman, Starlin Castro.
Where's the first down?
And a ball at 1-0.